This year for the holiday season, I really wanted to bake Christmas cookies for all of my friends and family. The cookie tin filled with fresh baked cookies was a gift that my grandma would give us every Christmas, and I really wanted to continue this tradition. We made decorated sugar cookies, brown butter chocolate chip cookies, and peanut butter blossoms, or as my grandma affectionately called them, nipple cookies. Baking the cookies was a lot of hard work, and over the course of 3 days, we finally finished all of the cookie tins, shipping nearly 50 boxes of Christmas cookies to all of our friends and family. What are some of your family holiday traditions?